I'm Diego.
And we're in a band called Pseudosilence. For about 3 years, and basically there's five members. I'm the bassist, he's the singer, and we've been doing this for about 3 years, as I said, and we're a progressive mm-hmm. rock band. And we actually got started in 2012 in Stairway to Stardom, where I met this guy.
Yeah, I wasn't supposed to be the singer. I was actually auditioned for a guitarist, and I was kind of thrown into the role as a singer, so since then I was just singing around, trying to fake my way through it, I guess.
Yeah, and we had a really corny band name. We were Audio Aviator. Yeah. We thought we were so cool, too. And yeah, so that's basically how we started. We basically describe our music. We're like a modern rock band, and we like to listen to like progressive rock and metal. So we like Mastodon. We like stuff like Protest the Hero. Mm-hmm. We like a lot of stuff that's like really groovy and a little bit more technical.
Yeah.
We've actually have gone through another line switch. We've had our new guitarists over there, Ryan and Steven. Mm-hmm. We basically have had points where we're going to go into the studio really soon. We had opportunities and playing some more shows. And yeah, just trying to move forward with that.
Yeah, there was a period where we were writing songs like crazy, you know, just we popped out like 3 or 4 different songs and just completely writing, trying new material, working with all our songwriting and stuff. So
I'm hoping I could do this for a living. I'm hoping I could either do the band or a music for the living, and it's just way too fun to pass up. And
yeah, it's been crazy, you know, the past, you know, starting off in Battle of the Bands and just people going off, and then, you know, bringing some new guys here and there, playing shows all around Sacramento, downtown, you know, Orangevale. It's really fun, you know, just to go out there, make people dance, you know, scream. It's crazy.
Well, we all are. That's one cool thing about this band is that we all have vastly different inspirations. A lot of the people, like me and one of the guitarists, were really jazz influenced and were really into the technicality and stuff. And a lot of us like old school metal as well. He's a good indie rock type of guy.
Yeah. And it just blends together
and
somehow.
And then we have a post hardcore influence by our drummer, so it's like a big mixing pot of, you know what I mean, influences and stuff that makes us tick. So. Well, we just got a opportunity to go into a studio with a very big producer. It's a huge opportunity. I mean, he's done people like Tesla and like people like Carlos Santana. It's people that have got like platinum records and Grammys, and he's been looking at us. So that's the main big thing at this point, and just moving forward with the band. Well, this is this guy's last show, which the last 3 years have been awesome. It's been a really good, fun time.
Had a lot of crazy adventures, but we're looking up some new singers, so we should, or they should, you know, be back on stage soon. So.
And we've been making more money to not buy just lunch next time, like our Lodi gig.
Yeah.
This next song is for the ladies out there.
Yeah. Chris.
And I'm Diego.
We're Pseudosilence, and we are Raw Artists.